some point, you've got to have a feel, almost that sixth sense on when to get out of there and avoid the pressure, or just to throw the ball.
Offense comes out to start this drive, and they're hoping for a better result as they threw a pick on their last possession.
Anytime you give the ball away, it's a disappointment. But these guys want to show that they can hang on to it.
Kimball.
Ball carrier. And he's now going to have to drive with
Lovich. That's a good one. That brings up second and five.
From their own 37-yard line, second down.
Properly, and the result is a nice game.
It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down. Are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive.
Yeah.
might be able to put this game out of reach. You turn the football over with an interception, boy, this could come back in a big way to bite you.
From the 31-yard line, first down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and four. Fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. Maryland up 7 points. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. And he's taken down at the 47. Here's the pitch, and now the ball is free. The offense scoops it. Wow, big
one more reason to play to the whistle.
From their own 48-yard line, second down.
To keep them from making something more out of that play.
That makes it third and three.
Should have found somebody else downfield.
From the 30-yard line, it's second down. From the 17-yard line, second down. Play fake and looking to run. Quarterback's going to run, and he's got room to run. From the 12-yard line, it's second down. Maryland is up by a touchdown. He laterals the ball. Touchdown.